this year at the Northern Games, we're here to represent Cedar.
I think it's important to do this because we get to learn about the First Nations community and get to hear their stories and sing some songs and play some games, and it's just really great.
Yeah, it's a really good time when all the schools come together.